What's up, team? Felicity to get Amy. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to Cake Up Canal. So today we're going to do another get ready with me. This is the makeup, no makeup look. So we're starting from the big, from the beginning, from the basic. I'm gonna do my eyebrow. I've done an eyebrow tutorial. I think you guys have seen one of my get ready with me video when I show you guys how I do my eyebrow. I use brow powder from the Makeup Revolution, so that is what I'm using. I'm just going to line my eyes, my eyebrow. I'm just going to line it to my natural shape, just going to fill it in, and then later I'm just going in with the concealer and clean. We all have our own way of doing our eyebrows, so do what's good for you, what's best for you. If you like using pencil, brow gel, I just like using powder. It's more easy for me. I just like using powder. So yeah, I'm just gonna do my eyebrow and just gonna fill everything in, and then later I'm just going in with my Makeup Revolution concealer in C14.7. That is what I'm going to use to clean my eyebrow. I'm just clean everything, make sure everything look nice. My eyebrows are not always like looking the same. They are not sisters, they're distant cousins or neighbors. I try to make them look like sisters sometimes, and sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I like to go in with a darker concealer. I don't like to use super bright concealer because I'm going for a business meeting, and I want my makeup to look very simple. I want it to look very simple, but at the same time, I want it to look like I did something, you know, just a little bit. No makeup, makeup look a little bit simple, but a little bit put together at the same time. So I always like to go in with a darker concealer to clean my eyes. You can use a lighter concealer. Everybody have a different choice, but I like to use a darker concealer to clean. So I'm just going to line the other one. I first like to start at the bottom and then go upward when I see that the bottom shape is what I want, and then I go up and line the top one. I have to kind of pluck my eyebrows. I have to pluck them, but I haven't really had the chance to do that. Hopefully I will do it very soon. I normally pluck it myself. I hardly go to the shop to get my eyebrow trim. I normally have like the tweezer. I pluck it out myself and just get rid of the excess hair that I don't need. So yeah, I'm just gonna line that, make sure everything is lined accordingly so you guys can see how I do it. I just line my natural eyebrow shape, and if I need to fill it out or I need to go in again a little bit, I do that. As you guys can see, on one eyebrow is more easy and the other one is a little bit not so difficult, but a little bit you need to shape it more to make it look like the other one, which of course they are not the same. So it takes time. This is the reason why I never really like to do eyebrows on doing videos, because it takes time to get my eyebrow to look together, to look the same. So now I'm just gonna take this brush, I'm just gonna clean everything. Now I feel like they look together. What do you guys think? Do you guys think my eyebrow looks the same? Let me know in the comment box if you guys think they look the same. So I'm just gonna clean everything up with this brush. Just gonna make sure I clean everything up, shape everything and everything. I feel like they look okay. They kind of look okay. They look okay. They don't look exactly the same, but I feel like they look okay. So today I'm going to use this primer setting spray. That's what I'm going to use, and then I'm going into my favorite, which is the NYX Spun to Glow Liquid Illuminator in Sun Goddess. I'm kind of looking at the time and looking at doing my makeup, so I'm gonna use my finger to blend it, but then later I'm just gonna use the brush to just blend everything into my face very soon. I kind of take a little bit too much. Yes, I did. I take a little bit too much, and I'm just going to use the brush to just make sure everything is blend. But when everything is blend into the skin, it's okay. It looks nice. But I feel like I did take a little bit too much, maybe because my attention was on the time, trying to make sure I get myself ready before time. Yeah. You know those last minute makeup when you'd be like, oh, I don't want to do makeup, and then at the end you're like, okay, you know what, I'm gonna do makeup. So I'm going to take the Makeup Revolution Concealer in C15. You guys know this concealer matches my face perfectly. I really love this concealer. So I'm going to use this one as a foundation. I'm just going to rub the concealer into my skin, and then I'm just going to take my brush. I'm just going to blend everything. This concealer matches my face so perfectly. I do have the foundation of this concealer, but it doesn't really, it matches me, but I don't feel like it gives me the same feeling or the same result like the concealer, because the concealer doesn't feel heavy on my face. It feels really lightweight, and it just makes my skin look very flawless, and I just love that. I'm just going to blend it everywhere down to my neck. Now we're done blending, I'm going to use the LA Girl Concealer. I think this is in, I don't remember, Beautiful Bronze or something. I think so. I'm going to use that concealer, and I'm just going to conceal my under eyes. You guys can see the concealer is not that dark. It's not that like super light. It's a little bit dark. So, but I'm going to use that. And then later on, I'm going to use a lighter concealer underneath my eyes, just underneath my eyes, just a little bit. But I feel like even with this one, I love the way it makes my under eye look, because the kind of makeup that I'm going for is the no makeup look. So now I'm gonna take this one. This is Almond from LA Girl. I'm just gonna take a little bit. I'm gonna put it underneath my eyes and on the bridge of my nose. Those are the areas I'm gonna add more concealer, because I wanted to make my under eyes look a little bit awake. I don't want it to look like I just wake up from sleep. So yeah, that's the reason why I'm going in with that concealer, just a little bit more. So now that we have done blending, I'm going to take the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop Setting Powder in Medium. I'm going to use that one to set my face. I'm just gonna use that one to set, and I really love the setting powder. I'm almost out of it. I'm trying to use like most of the product I have, and then when I'm out of them, I just buy new ones that I haven't. I really want to try the Anastasia Beverly Hills setting powder and concealer, but I do have like a bunch of setting powder here, so I'm like, you know what, I don't really feel like buying new makeup. I feel like let me just try out all the things that I have, and when I'm run out of new some powders, maybe I can go in and get a new powder. But for now, I do have a lot of powders, and I don't feel like it's necessary to just buy new products and add them to the ones you have, and which of course I haven't finished using all the setting powder that I have. So yeah, but I'm almost out of this NYX setting powder. I think one more use, it will be finished. Yeah, I think so. So I'm just using the Makeup Revolution setting powder in P15. That's what I'm using to set. I love how this powder look on my face. It is very, very beautiful. I just like it, you know. It's one of my favorite setting powder. I really do love this powder. So I'm just going to use that to set my eyes, make sure I set the concealer, and I'm going to use that also to contour. Yes, I'm gonna use that to contour my nose. Make sure I like the natural contour. I don't like to have that harsh line on my nose. That's the reason why I always use the same setting powder that I use on my face, and I use that to contour my nose because I want it to look more natural. You guys understand what I'm trying to say? So now we've done that, I'm going to bronze. I'm gonna use the Morphe bronzer. You guys know that's my favorite. That is what I'm gonna use to bronze. Just gonna bronze and contour at the same time, because yeah, just bronze and contour. I'm such in a hurry, it's crazy. I still have a little bit of time. I still have more time, but just that I'm going with the bus. I should have used the bicycle, but I was like, nah, not really in the mood of riding bicycle, and the kind of clothes that I want to wear, I don't want to ride bicycle. So I thought, you know what, I'm going to take the bus. And I was trying to gauge the time of the bus, because the bus ride only in 1 hour, two times in an hour. So if I miss the first bus, I'll go late. So it's like either I go early or I go late. So if I take the bus that I want to take, I will be there way on time. I'll be there like almost 30 minutes before the appointment. Or if I take the bus later, I'm gonna be 15 minutes late. So I was like, you know what? It's better to be late than to be it's better to be on time than to be late. So I'm trying to hurry up to go and get the bus, and so that I'll just go and sit down there and drink some coffee or drink some tea. Some tea, I don't really drink coffee. Drink some tea and wait till I'm ready to call for the meeting. Yeah, that is what I'm doing. So I'm just gonna take the Sunkist bronze. I'm gonna use that as a highlighter because I don't want that super glowy skin. My skin already looks sunkist with the makeup with the NYX Born to Glow Liquid Eliminator. I love the way my skin is looking, so I don't want to go in with a lot of highlighter. But yeah, I'm really loving it. So yeah, I was super early there, but it was good. It was good because I was just sitting there going through over things until I was called. And yeah, it went good. Everything went super good. So I love how Sunkist, how bronzy my face look, how bronzy the makeup look. Everything turned out so beautiful. So guys, I'm gonna use the makeup remover spray, and I hope you all like this
What's up,
video.
team? Fullest. So guys, this is the finished result. I hope you guys like this video. This is the no makeup look. I'm going for a business meeting, so I just want to go with something very natural, glam and soft at the same time, not too much. I didn't use any eyeshadow. I didn't really line my eyes. It's just a simple makeup look. So I hope you all like this. If you guys do, please do not forget to like, comment, subscribe and share, and don't forget to follow me on my Instagram and my Facebook like page. All the links will be down in the description box. See what do you guys think of my hairstyle, team Fullest. Thank you guys so much for your love and support. I really appreciate you guys. Als je deze video leuk vindt, vergeet niet te abonneren. Alle informatie staat in de beschrijvingsbox. Heb je vragen? Laat me weten in de commentbox. Dank jullie wel voor jullie liefde en ondersteuning. Ik waardeer het echt. Hoop ik jullie zo snel mogelijk te zien op mijn volgende video. Team Fullest, peace out. Doeg. Bye.
Some of you guys who haven't seen the outfit video that I post, I thought let me just post it also on this video. So this is the outfit. I can't remember where I got this dress from, but I've had this dress now for a very long time in the closet. Sometimes you know how you buy stuff and you just have it in the closet and you don't know where to wear it to. This is one of the dress. I got this coat from Zalando. If you guys watch my Zalando clothing haul, I got the shoe, the boots from Zalando, and I got my AliExpress designer bag. Hope you all like this video. Peace out.